This is half a cup of quinoa flour and 1 cup of millet flour. We are going to mix it using the whisk. Okay. We have 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. We're working on our wet ingredients. This is 4 egg yolks. We have here 1/2 cup of fermented walnut milk. We have 2 tablespoons of agave nectar. We have 2 tablespoons of olive oil. We have 2 tablespoons of nutritional yeast.